There once was a llama named Larry, destined to be a straw. His parents were spitted by lonely mort who gave him a water scar. Yo, Larry, you're an alpaca! Larry goes to the pack, seeming tall, little vine, you're a kind of golden quasi. Just for llama tour, take away the daddy's book, llama becomes a little boy, the alpaca's moon is to sweep it down, but llama. Long breaks his one, now Lynn is gone, and Larry's in mortal danger. Tommy llama hides his snake inside his ginormous llama chamber. Larry roams after his enlarged, the refrigerators come and take charge. Living is a world threat to llama, now the prisoner is at large. They use llama travel so they can save the prisoner of Alpacron, who just so happens to be Harry's llama father. I don't really get it either. Larry gets put in the alpaca tournament with Ruffles and Marmalade. Oh no, Edward Parker gets slayed, he's back! Larry, it's getting scary. Voldemort, thank you, revolution. Llama, Larry, Dumbo, Llama, Dumbo, Llama. Why is he ignoring a constant attempts to contact him? He is forced to leave the school. Dumbridge, Red, Draco, Satoon. Llama's break into the ministry. Hilarious life instead of can be. Split your cake. 7 parts of a whole. The alpaca's. It's Dumbo, Llama's end. There once was a llama named Larry, who constantly conquered math. In one battle two between good and bad, he made his final bath.
So, hi, I'm Josephine, and I'm doing the vocals and the colouring like a good 3-year-old. Yeah! And I'm Lana, and I do the drawings and the editing. And we changed paints.
Yeah, so press the hand for the original.